Well, Goddard's going off. Crosby out there though too, so he's
going to go with Niskanen.
Crosby and Niskanen are going, and Niskanen fired first. Crosby's back up. Crosby throwing a left. Niskanen right back on his skates and delivering a right. Crosby firing rights. And Crosby winds up on top of Niskanen, and that's not the first time. He's not afraid to do that.
Not at all.
No.
But, you know, you got money. If you look down on the ice and said, okay, which guy do you think's going to drop gloves on this faceoff? It ends up being Crosby and Niskanen. Each of them with a full SWAT helmet on, the helmet and visor, and very active punchers on both sides. I don't think people who bought tickets to this one tonight thought they would witness that. Maybe other things from Crosby, but not that.